Larry is quietly doing his job while the babies play. Let's move on. That's Dipsy up there. I suppose he's now old enough to do something useful for his troop. Do they belong to our gang too? They aren't Jubilee. Oh sugar, they are skullheads. And all this while, I was thinking our gang has this section of the road for themselves only. And so now it explains why Dipsy is out here. Hold on, isn't that dopey? Oh no, will the two brothers have to fight for their own side respectively? Lowry is getting concerned now. Come on, Dipsy can't deal with it on his own. Please, Dopey, don't turn on to your brother, please. Did you see that? Dopey just called it off. He remembers that's his brother, Dipsy there. He's calling the advance off. Dopey still remembers. that it's his little brother with whom he once shared the warm household of Reddy together. Lowry has now arrived to back up and assess the situation. I am so proud of what Dopey has done just now. I would hate to see the two brothers fight against each other. And so the fragile peace is still maintained. And it looks as though Deanley still hasn't got her fix yet. It's going to be a long wait. Reddy wants to lie down herself. Poor Deanley. Lowry is still there, trying to maintain a formidable presence. This is buying time for our gang, with Dopey's aiding also. Thank you. Hold on, isn't there Desiree? See all the antics of adorable Desiree. How lucky we are there at the right place and right time. Will Graffy Boy be disheartened? How about his planned wrestling session with the other boys? Finally, you will see what a bundle of energy Aurora is. All will be revealed in the next episodes. Stay tuned, my dear viewers.